with Thomas Perrin. Please go ahead.
Hello, I'm Thomas Perrin. I'm the winemaker for Perrin & Fils Winery. And today we're going to try the Vin Sauve, which is a part of the Côte du Rhône area, and in fact it's the southern Côte du Rhône. And Vin Sauve is it's a famous vineyard, high in elevation because we are 300 meters high, and it's really a special vineyard for Syrah. So it's a blend, Vin Sauve, it's a blend of Syrah and Grenache. 60% Syrah and 40% Grenache. And it's really a lovely wine, very easy to drink, a wine which is mainly spicy and very very full, good concentration, and really delicious to drink. Parker did try this wine last year, and he gave him a score of 91 points.
Fantastic, thank you. How's it taste? Ça va très bien?